had another bad day yesterday because I got nipped for speeding in the toilet. I come in about 40 miles an hour because, you know, I was dying for a piss.
Yeah.
And this attendant nicked me for speeding. So I told him, you know, that the reason I was going so fast was that I had a metallic penis, and there was a magnet on the urinal which drew me towards it at an unnatural speed.
Yeah.
And he said, all right then, where's the magnet? So naturally I had to, you know, grope around the urinal.
But you found one, of course.
Well, I had one in my pocket.
Oh, right.
So I diverted his attention by hitting him in the eye with a toilet roll and said, oh, there's the magnet, you know, pulled it out of my pocket.
Right.
Then he said, okay, where's your metallic knob? I said, look, mate, I'm not a homosexual, right. I said, and the fact that my knob is made of bits of Meccano is none of your business. And so, you know, he let the whole thing pass, but it was a narrow miss.
Well, I was out in the road, my car, you know.
Yeah.
And I had it on this meter for about 4 days, you know.
Yeah.
And the warden came out to me and said, I'm giving you a ticket. I said, you can't give me a ticket, mate.
Yeah.
I said, you can't give me a ticket. I said, I'm blind.
Oh, yeah. That, you know? That's good.
So he said, well, that's neither here nor there. I said, what do you mean it's right here with me? So he said, I said, I don't know what you said anyway, I'm deaf.
Ah, you know. He said you're deaf and blind.
Right.
Yeah.
That got him a bit puzzled. Then he said, how come you're driving a car and you're blind and deaf? I said, I can't answer that, I'm dumb.
Ah, that put him in his place,
didn't
it?
Put him in his fucking place. He walked off with his head bowed.
Yeah.
You know.
With his tail between his knees.
Right.
And yeah.
He gave me a ticket, though.
Oh, fucking
cunt.
People try so much on, don't they? Yeah. Don't they?
Fucking try on.
I ran over a woman the other day.
Oh, yeah.
And on the motorcycle, actually.
Oh, nice.
And in doing, it was her fault because she was just attracting attention because she was...
Walking across the road, right?
No, she's a pedestrian crossing with a stick, yeah.
Fucking
so,
stick.
You know, she was lit up in the glow of the Belisha beacons.
Right, you're bound to it, aren't you?
Scarcely see miss her.
Yeah, see as bright as that.
Bright as that. And motorcycle ripped straight up her and the exhaust caught her knickers and burnt them, you know. And charred her round the, you know, the doodle.
And the toilet area.
Round the toilet area. Right. So naturally I stooped down to rape her.
Yeah.
And this policeman come up and said, stop that. What are you doing? I said, I'm a war veteran.
Right.
I'm trying to gain some publicity for the deprived.
Yeah, I ran over, maybe it was the same lady. She was just coming out of the hospital with a lot of bandages on, going across the pedestrian crossing.
Yeah.
I think it must have been the same lady.
About 75.
That's right.
White hair.
That's right, big tits. And I ripped right through her with the cycle, you know.
Yeah.
And she gave me the same trouble.
What?
You know, fucking exhausted. I don't know how it got in her knickers, but no, it got there, exhausted. And policeman came up, probably the same bloke. He said, a couple of days ago, some bloke ran this woman down and started to try and rape her just the way you're doing.
Yeah.
I said, well, I said, are you getting the fucking message then? I said, aren't you getting some, aren't you twigging something here, officer?
Can't you see what's afoot?
Can't you see what's going on here, officer? I said, if you haven't got the gumption to see what's going on, I said, then you can fuck off out the force.
Yeah.
So he took my point and led me by the point to the police station. Put it on the table. They fingerprinted it, of course, all their hands, all over my knob for about 4 hours.
Shocking.
And
look, I used to think this country was a land of opportunity.
Oh, fuck that, mate. No.
And now it is turned into a Gestapo Kazi.
Right.
One officer came up to me and he said, look, your motor's weaving all over the road. I said, what do you expect? I'm pissed out of me head. I said, fuck me, can't you see that? I've got four empty bottles of scotch in the fucking motor. I'm swigging a bottle of scotch now. Can't you understand why I'm swerving about?
Yeah.
So I'm fucking drunk, you cunt.
Yeah. What a cunt, eh?
He arrested me. You know what technicality he got me on?
What?
Murder.
Oh, fucking hell.